By the way, quick look at the tropics. Still watching Invest 90 here. 80% chance for development. Winds are currently sitting here at 35 miles per hour. It is expected to become either subtropical or tropical storm Arthur, kind of moving just past Florida, possibly impacting the Carolinas. So we'll have to keep an eye on that, but nothing we have to worry about. But it would be our first named system of the season. Little